Well, in this month's Nature article, we learn about Antarctica and how pristine and powerful it is. And so, Brandon, what I'd like to know from you is, where would you like to travel during winter time?
Well, since it's around Christmas time right now, I like to have snow around Christmas time, so I would like to go somewhere where there's, you know, lots of snow, snuggle up to a fireplace and enjoy that. However, later on this winter, I might want to go somewhere warm because I'll be tired of the cold weather.
Right, yes. And Antarctica, because this article is about Antarctica, is that a place you've ever thought about going to?
Actually, Amanda, I've never thought about going there. And it's a very different place. It's, you know, there's ice everywhere and snow and so forth. And so I'm not sure I would enjoy it that much. It sounds a bit too cold for me.
Right. Well, Antarctica could be quite a different place that you've never thought about visiting before. But perhaps after reading our article, you might think again. So make sure you check out this month's Nature article.